High School. We're just warming up here, the three of us. Now, Larson with a shot. They score! The puck had eyes!
So with no Jack Hughes, who is his first power play unit replacement? It is Tomáš Tatar out there with Palat, Hamilton, Heischer, and Pratt. Hamilton scores!
Absolute bullet.
Palat's got it again. Hamilton shoots. He scores! 33 saves from Mackenzie Blackwood. It's a face-off win for Nico Heischer. Marino at center. Puts it on Cage and rattles it in!
Turnover. Backlund. Hanifin shoots. Score! Tip in front. Coleman with his eighth career goal against the Red Wings.
Here's Perron. 15 to go in the period. Kalarkin scores!
What a beauty.
Suter to Hag, clears the zone, finds Zadina. Zadina up along with Sundqvist. Zadina, oh. Sundqvist, Zadina wide open. Scores!
Pelorin, Cirelli, down low, all alone. Perry scores! Took it to the backhand and beat Georgiev by Vasilevskiy.
Rantanen's had two great chances. Vasilevskiy's beat him twice.
Hagel scores! Off a pass from Cirelli.
First goal of the game. The man up for Corey Perry.
Trying to jam the front of the net. And they score! Hagel knocked down Rantanen. Hagel scores! What a night for Brandon Hagel!
Yeah, skating looks fine.
Yeah, no ill effects, and there's a goal.
Target check through a crowd, wristed one.
Back across, but tipped, and Sanheim has it racing to center ice. Travis Sanheim has those legs moving. He'll hold it away, he'll drop it back. Hayes, the shot, he scores!
Yanmark to McDavid, drop pass of Evander Kane. Wrist shot, score right through the glove of Carter Hart, and Kane has goals in three consecutive games.
Couldn't catch that pass. As it got through his feet. Now Carlson. He'll fire. That one's blocked in front. Rebound! And they score!
Ontour has it knocked off his stick. Now cleared ahead. Reinhardt at the line. Reinhardt gets free with a chance! Score! Reinhardt trying to get there. Carlson lost it to Lundell. Sent in front. Lusterina deflected. Score! Sam Reinhardt, second of the night. Making the plays, and now Lusterinen, a head for Eric Staal, short-handed, empty net, you got it! Sharks keep it in. Staal it away, Eric Staal, the net is empty, looking for another one, bingo!
Brock Nelson, for Pelly, who shortened up on the stick, played it ahead, Bailey got a touch on it, Palmieri scores!
Pettersson after it. It comes back to Ekman Larson. Long wrist shot scores! The shutout streak of Ilya Sorokin is done. Thought about passing back. Now he makes another move. Gets it in front. And they score again. Brock Besser put that one past the outstretched right pad of Sorokin.
Pettersson trying to go to Burrows and jump this stick. And then Nelson wrestles it away. Lee and Palmieri with him. Here's Brock Nelson. Shoot, scores! Dobson straight away. Now Barzal. Lee's alone in front. Barzal looking, waiting. Dobson pumps. Barzal one-timer scores! Felix pass. Pollock for Barzal from the left dot. Drags it deeper. Barzal. Horvat scores!
Tried to send it back along the end boards. That was blocked, but now he pokes the puck free to DiGiuseppe, who brings it to the crease, and Oman scores! DiGiuseppe with a good power move. Besser across to Hughes. Pettersson, one-timer, scores! Ethan Bear, long pass, a good one. Besser relays to Pettersson, he shoots, he scores! Elias Pettersson with his second of the period. Hughes, Brock Besser, wrist shot, tipped in! Anthony Beauvillier has one against his own team. A power play goal.
His shot tipped wide. Dealing way out of his goal. Horvat taking a look. Dobson over. Barzal can't shoot it. Dobson now loads it up with a shot. They score!
Now Nick Waugh for Brett Howden. Finds Kolesov. Wild high with a wrist shot and he scores! Nick Waugh goes five hole Crowder into the offensive zone, trying to drop it off. Marchessault with a chance and a save made Fleury. Real good chance for Jonathan Marchessault. Now Petrangelo feeds it a front, score!
Only goal Minnesota scored last night in Dallas was a power play goal. Thompson a sliding save. Rebound loose, Kaprizov scores!
Puck up the wall to Marchessault, short feed to Eichel, has Cotter coming 2-on-2. Eichel walks in, driving towards the net. Eriksson got back, did a pass to him, and Cotter scores! Riley Smith, his fourth career penalty shot, looking for his first goal, and he scores! It broke through! And the Golden Knights with their largest lead of the game. Up ice, Eichel walks in, shot, score!